Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Ignore the whole, like, I don't know what this is. I'm on lunch at work, but I really needed to get this video up. I got my Jeffree Spark box in the mail yesterday, and I wanted to just kind of unbox it. I already unboxed it, but my phone was not recording, so I'm sorry. So everything's open, but I'm sure you guys are clicking on this like crazy because of the title. So let me just kind of go ahead and explain like how that kind of came about. So I got the Jeffree Star mini box that he had out. Ooh, let me not show my address. He had the mini box that went on sale for Black Friday. And with the mini boxes, well, his original post had said, every box comes with one exclusive cosmetic item. It was supposed to say every box comes with one exclusive item, not necessarily cosmetic. So with that being said, the mini boxes do not come with an exclusive cosmetic item. They just come with normal cosmetic items and then an extra. It is like an exclusive item, but it's not cosmetic. So because of that, Jeffree Star and his wonderful company and how great they are, honestly, to be so true to their customers, decided to refund everybody who bought the mini boxes and also still give them their box. So it was super awesome that they were like, hey, there's a miscommunication, our bad on our marketing point. Let's give you the things that you have in your box, but also refund you the money. So that's how Jeffree Star got to me for free. So like I said, I already unboxed it. So I have this beauty pageant. It's one of his lipsticks here, and it is so pretty here. It is like this super gorgeous, sparkly pink color. It's really, really cute. I like it a lot. So there's that. And then I have one of his velour liquid lipsticks, and this one is in 818. And it's kind of like an orangey pinky color. It's more orange and I think the color is showing on the camera, and this isn't something I would necessarily wear, so I'm gonna go ahead and close it up. If you guys are not reading my description boxes, in my description boxes I have sometimes mini giveaways. So I had a mini giveaway on my Abominable Snowman video, so thank you guys so much for those of you who read my description box. This is going to be your mini giveaway, and I am going to go on my name generator and pick a random comment from that video. So yeah, you guys will be winning my little Jeffree Star lipstick there, as well as the, you know what I'm trying to say, the limited edition, the, you know, extra item that was in here that's not cosmetic. Okay, so with that being said though, I totally understand why people would be very upset with that post of saying there is an exclusive cosmetic item when this item is not cosmetic. So what we got in our box were these stickers, which first off, let me just say how freaking cute they are. They have Jeffree Star's hand here that says Blend B. This is like the tea sis, things like that, and it is so stinking cute. I actually really, really love these. I'm not a big sticker person. I don't have a lot of things that I put stickers on, but I could totally understand how people are like, what do you mean this is not a cosmetic item? I got two cosmetics and that's it. So you guys will be winning this one and this one. So I will be going on my name generator later tonight, and I will be throwing up the winner this afternoon. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. I have so much more coming with the Christmas season. And yeah, thanks for watching my 25 Days of Christmas. Have a good day.
I have my random name picker here, and it was later this evening, or later, I guess, today. It's not really evening time. I'm gonna go ahead and scroll down. These are the names of everybody who commented their favorite Christmas movie on my last video. Is what I asked for in my description box. So I'm going to go ahead and pick a random name. I And it says at the bottom there, the winner is Stacy. Okay, Stacy. I don't know if I have you on my Instagram. I cannot remember for the life of me right now. I am so drained. Go ahead and send me a message or comment below down here, and I will reach out to you and we'll get you some personal information done so I can send you your package.